Here we are at Ross River, and we've just driven over a couple of little ridges, valleys, a little bit of four-wheel driving. There's Rob collecting some wildflowers, and here's a really interesting ridge, and you can see these really old boulders right there, just completely fallen down there. Looks good.